7월 31일 2016년 일요일. 오늘도 일을 갔다가 집에 돌아왔다. 오늘은 교회도 갔다 오고 친구들이랑도 놀고 그리고 일도 갔다 왔다. 오늘 하루는 즐거운 하루이긴 했지만 여러모로 조금 힘든 하루가 되긴 했다. 특히나 일하는 곳에서 말이다. 일하는 곳에서 여러 가지 일들이 있었던 것 같다. 내가 캠프에 갔었을 때 어떤 정신 나간 사람이 와서 바텐더한테 뭐라고 했다고 한다. 바텐더가 여자였는데 욕도 하고 성희롱도 하고 그리고 애써 웃으면은 나이가 장난치는 것처럼 보냐고 그렇게 얘기를 했다고 한다. 근데 더 웃긴 거는 그 바텐더가 매니저한테 얘기를 했는데 매니저가 그런 손님들 받을 줄 알아야 된다고 그렇게 얘기를 했다고 한다. 그런 다음에 바텐더가 어떻게 손님을 치르고 난 다음에 다시 돌아와서 얘기를 했더니 자기는 어떤 일이 일어나고 있는지 정확히 모른다고 그렇게 얘기를 했다. 근데 그 손님은 정말 그 레스토랑이 떠나갈 정도로 시끄럽게 했다는 얘기를 들었다. 그런데 그 상황을 몰랐다고 하는 건 말이 안 된다. 그런 얘기를 듣고 나니 정말 그 바텐더가 내 친구이기도 하고 그래서 그런지 더 화가 많이 났다. 매니저가 돼서 그런 걸 확인해야 되는 게 아닌지 원래 그런 걸 그런 일을 당하면은 좀 앞서는 게 아닌가 싶다. 내가 레스토랑 인더스트리에 들어온 지 얼마 안 돼서 잘 모르는 건가? 다른 사람들의 의견을 좀 듣고 싶긴 하다. 집에 돌아와서 엄마랑 얘기를 했다. 엄마랑 얘기를 하는데, 내 동생 차 얘기가 나왔다. 동생이 어제, 차 사고가 3중 충돌이 일어나서, 차가 많이 고장이 나고, 다행히 동생은 아무 문제가 없지만, 좀 지켜봐야 할것 같기도 하다. 근데 동생 몸 상태도 별로 안 좋구나. 그런 것도 걱정이 되지만, 엄마 아빠는 앞으로 돈이 조금 더 걱정인가 보다. 그냥 차 보험이라든지 그런 게더 비싸지기도 하고, 그리고 동생이랑 나랑 학교 비 때문에 더큰 문제가 있어서 그런지. 정말 밝은 내용으로 오늘은 얘기를 좀 쓰고 싶었는데, 하루는 내가 생각하지 못하는 방향으로 자꾸 흘러가는 것 같다. 오늘은 이렇지만, 내일은 좋은 하루가 되기를. July 31st, 2016, Sunday. I came back from work again today, so I worked today also. Today has been pretty interesting. went to church. I hung out with my church friends. And then I went to work. It was fun. But some of it was kind of questionable. It's because I was very unhappy. And a little irritated with the work environment today. It was just me and this other girl who was hosting. So we were hosting, and then there was a lot of trainers and managers, but they were kind of reluctant to help us out even when it was really busy. And then they were just busy telling us what to do instead of helping us out most of the time. And that really got me irritated and really irritated and angry and salty. And at the same time, well, I don't know. And I heard some kind of news about last week. There was this crazy guy who came into the restaurant, and he was cursing people out, like all over the place, to the servers. And this girl bartender who is my friend, she took care of him, and he was just cursing her out and sexually harassing her. I mean, verbally, not like physically, but still. And telling, like, she tried to be nice and try to smile. And when she does that, like, the guy would go like, "Do you think I'm joking?" Like, stuff like that. So she had a hard time. She told the manager also, saying that, like, would it be possible for him to actually kick the guest out, the crazy guest out? And the manager was like, "Oh, well, you should learn how to deal with customers like that. I mean, you should learn," or something like that. And then she was mad, but she dealt with them for a long time. And then he finally got out of the restaurant. And then she came back to the manager asking, like, she was really mad and stuff. And then the manager said was, "Oh, I didn't know what exactly was going on," which does not make sense. He just made a fool out of himself. I was really angry when I heard that. I mean, you shouldn't be doing that, but come on, it doesn't just go like that. That is so messed up. Anyway, yeah, that's one of the stories. When I came back from work and I talked to my parents, and yesterday my sister got into a car accident. There was like three cars collision from the back. It was raining hard, and it was because the car in front of her stopped right away. And then I think the cars got behind her got slipped, and they lost control. So yeah, we were talking about the car insurance and stuff like that, and I'm glad my sister is okay, but, you know, it just happens, so we should see how her body reacts later on, but I hope it's okay. But, like, my parents are worried about the car insurance, you know, jumping high, and also, it's because, like, my sister and I have school debt. So, you know, it's understandable. But at the same time, it's kind of hard to listen to that. So, yeah, I mean, I wanted to say something good about today, but it's kind of hard. Because it didn't go as I planned. It didn't go as I wanted it to be. It seems like all the bad stuff happens around me, like my dad getting his fingers cut, and my sister getting into a car accident, and something along that line. I mean, well, it's life, you can't really control. But I hope tomorrow is a lot better. And I hope that I would be able to enjoy.